of NBA Live 19. This time he's heading to the Hoop Dream and Hoop Dome in California. Well, Canada, whoever it says. All right, so let's go ahead and get started. Go ahead and continue on destroying the Street Ball Nation. All right, let me go ahead and start round one. All right, what are the requirements? Okay, win the game. Earn 6 points and also get a dunk. All right, that's not going to be difficult. All right, let's get started. Let's do this. All right, so who they got? They got Graham, CJ Miles, all right, Corey Joseph. All right. Sweet. I think we have a decent lineup. Let me go ahead and start this joint now. No need for me to change anything. Which is good. Like not having to change the lineup.
This place is barely 10 years old, already lit a fire under the hoop scene in Toronto.
The hoop dome tournament.
From time to time. I like it here, because it's away from distractions. Keeps you focused on how to play your best, where you need to be, and that's right here, right now.
Yeah, you gotta pass the ball, man. Block. I couldn't get that block. Stirred the shot, though. Got my one dunk already. That's one box checked. Fast as hell. Maybe I should got on Corey Joseph. Yeah, we don't even have a 3-point jump shoot on our team. Alright, that's two buckets. Hell. Oh, why did I throw it back there? Dang. Alright. There we go. Got it right that time. I'm gonna shoot that. Splash. Oh. Lucky plus.
Hey, check up.
Oh, why did he keep throwing the ball so high? Light the basket. Put it up.
Easy,
Give me that rebound. Did he get it? Yep, he got it. Good feed, good score. Should have blocked that. One. I thought Joel was gonna go to the basket. There you go. Set up. Down low. Oh, why did I have to do that? But that's a good feed and send in. Good block. Good feet. She popped that. Get that rebound. Knew Jarrell indeed had a jump shot.
I got ball.
Good steal. Well, kill attempt.
Oh, he didn't throw a pickup. And Joel Embiid at the basket. That was a bad shot at my case.
Give me stance, he's coming, give me stance.
Give me that. Made that D on that man. To the AI, get the rebound.
Shots up.
All right, we in trouble with Embiid shooting up jump shots because of my open in the corner. Alright, give him that. They're catching up, y'all. We gotta score again. Anyway, I got us a buck.
Oh yeah, me and you.
I didn't feel bad I'm bullying this for the girl that's guarding. Forgot her name.
But she's scoring over there. Flash.
Sound now? Yep, it's our ball. Dunk it. Really? Screwed up play.
I got ball, it's all me.
Oh, I fell for that crap. Reverse. Ah, let me get my layups up. Right over the ass. Good beat.
Good fuck.
That's AI's first basket? I don't think Ben Simmons scored yet. He's going to that. Where was he throwing it at? I thought he was having a jump shot. Where was That's he throwing me. It at? Step out of that. That dummy. They tied the game all up. Thank you. Game winning assist.
Play of the game.
That's one long replay. That's game one.
Professor Live. What's happening, everybody? Professor Live. The one just went off, getting buckets from everywhere. Had to react to it. Had no choice. All right, let's check it out. The one was locked in last night. Sometimes when you get in rhythm like that, there's no stopping it. Clearly, the defense didn't have an answer for the one last night.
I got the professor recognized.
Shout out and thank you to everybody who checked out the reaction video of the one just going crazy tonight. Be sure to check back for more here at Professor Live.
Go to the next game. Make an assist.
Get the most points and win the game.
Alright. That's not too difficult.
Alright, who do they have on that team?
Alright, so what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna switch this up.
Put
Ben Simmons on my man there. Let AI sit out for this game. Who's this guy? Don't worry, I'll work. I'll look at his stats later on. My boy Knox, there he is. Alright. All right, let's get this game started.
Oh, I left my dude wide open. You got those 3 points back.
Wow. Ben Simmons bullying him down low.
Give me that block, man. Give me that block. I stepped out of bounds?
Oh, really? Oh, come on, really? Trip.
dunk in your face. Oh my goodness.
Splash.
All green right there, baby. Left my man wide open, but he didn't miss that shot.
Scoring the dumbest shots in the game, but always goes in. Oh, he did a Euro step in Portland. Go to Sheik.
Score!
That was a good pickup.
He got his ankles broke, but he recovered.
Lay in. Give me that lay in.
Probably would disturb the shot.
Oh, watch, I missed.
Oh, it went in. Sweet.
Peter doesn't run me pick and rolls, I say.
Take that shot. Oh, I'll take it. Splash.
I was waiting for him to turn around with that fadeaway.
So I got my assists. I think I'm the highest scoring person in the game.
Whew. That was nasty. I'm glad that was the play of the game.
It looks even better because the man is nothing shorter than that man.
What? I didn't get the most points? Oh man.
That's all right, we won the game. We took the semis. Still wonder if that's the difficulty level of the game.
going against Wiggins. Andrew Wiggins, rookie of the year 2015, going to be good game. All right. Wiggins doesn't win the game. Okay. When he plays defense, I'll definitely make some opportunity. Since we have some opportunities there. All right.
Definitely.
All right.
Focused. Got it. All right, ready to go play. Let me go play the game.
Do I want more hype or do I want more money? I'll take the hype.
All right, so let me go ahead and do this final.
Going against Andrew Wiggins. All right, get a dunk, get more points than Wiggins. That's going to be most definitely.
All right.
Right, so it's my squad versus your squad.
That's too good a defense, Wiggins. Not playing 105 today.
What?
Huh. I hate Ben Simmons sometimes.
Alright.
You wanna do that? Is that Kevin Love? That's right, Ben Simmons. Make up for that stupid mistake you made earlier.
That lead pass. That's right, right in the sheet. Okay. I made a Wiggins. That was a good bucket.
That's a better bucket right there.
Pass. He's got 2 points. He's trying to score more points. I told you to scream with him. Oh, snap.
Looks like Terrence Ross. It is Terrence Ross.
So I gotta make sure that man doesn't get to the basket. Well, I'll get to the basket, thank you. I'll take that. Rebound.
Which one you have on the back?
Is she?
Good rebound.
Good put back.
And Simmons got 4.
I should have guarded those. Flash. In your face, dude. In your face. Wiggins looking to score every drive. Splash. Good putback.
Cheek. Splash. Bang, bang. Oh, really? Give me that rebound. Cheek with the lead pass. And I thought that was stolen. Valchunas.
Oh yeah, that's Ben Simmons. He ain't got no jump shot.
Wow. I laid that in a lot of traffic.
I should have tried that. Fade away.
I'll take that rebound. Got another assist coming. Oh, snap. He stopped running. Give me that rebound.
Making some pot pie on top of a stove. That was good.
With the mega blast.
Give me that rebound. I think I got more rebounds than I do points.
Splash. Oh, dude. That was green.
Don't let Wiggins score that.
Oh, why did I let Terrence Ross get it back? Good shot.
Mm.
We're talking a bit of trash to Wiggins. Bit. Yeah, won the game. And I got the best play of the game. Yeah, just about had as many rebounds as their points. Need two more assists. Get 100 assists. Destroy Andrew Wiggins on his own court. Actually doubt do I want to make a part two of this. I'm still wondering, is that the difficulty level? Rookie, pro, all-star, superstar, legend, icon. I wonder if that's the difficulty level.
Alright, don't need a check out my skills.
Alright. What I get in this collection? Okay. I already knew I had Andrew Wiggins. What do you do? Give us his stats. He might be a good replacement for Ben Simmons. Going to target these bonuses.
Yo, what's going on, guys? Speedy here from Complex News.
Oh, let's see what they got to say about
him. Got the job done at the Hoop Dome in Toronto this week. He took down Canada's own Andrew Wiggins in an epic battle, and now rumor has it Wiggins wants to join the one squad. Looks like the one is definitely gaining respect on the streets, but
how many points do I have?
We'll just have to wait to find out. For Complex News, I'm Speedy Morning.
Three points.
Yo, what's going on, guys? Speedy here from...
All right, let's go and do the bonus Air Canada. Head into the battle. Gotta make an assist, get 6 points, and win the game. Okay, that's easy enough. Try Andrew Wiggins out. Matter of fact, this is not going to be a part two to this. We're just going to go ahead and go straight through, destroy the whole dome out here, and just go ahead and make this one complete video.
Oh my goodness, started off with a bad back play.
And they got their first. I'm playing point guard. Yeah. Splash. Oh, I can't believe I thought that was going in. B. Show them what's up.
Are we going to 35? Give me a rebound.
Hey, switch, I got it.
Shoot that.
Give me that. In there.
Good block.
Bros, you get nothing out here, dog. Double team me. Dunk it. Good feed. Oh, we can't let DeMar DeRozan keep getting baskets like that.
Flash.
Good rebound. Good rebound.
I got him. I got ball. I got ball.
That rebound.
That's a good home team. They are. We are. Oh my goodness, he just took a ride in that washing machine on my team.
Hey, lock up, lock up.
I need a pick.
Green, get over, get over.
That.
Hey, no one over the green.
He won't run picks all game because.
He would have made that.
Splash.
I just step out of bounds.
Oh, one of these steps out of bounds where I think I'm feeling the ball in that area.
Here we go. Here we go.
stop Vince Carter.
Wow. He got that.
It's gonna be my first loss of the day. This might be. Yep, gonna be our first loss of the day. Figured that was going to be the case. All right, we got massive comeback. We got to make.
Hey, double screen.
And that's game. At least we get to play the game, even though we didn't win the game. I played past that whole game. I got my 100 assists. My first loss of the day was all because of me. I wasn't aggressive enough. Sweet. Gonna run that back. I didn't even check to see what the reward was, but I don't really care. Alright. DeMar DeRozan. Wiggins don't play defense. Alright. I thought Wiggins in the game, he would at least get us more scoring, but dang, I didn't think so. Wiggins plays such bad defense. Alright. I think everything else is good. I already know she cannot guard Vince Carter, but they're playing complete small ball. That's probably why they playing complete small ball. Aggressive this game. he's had that. No shot blockers. Okay. My dude broke him. He broke my dude's ankles. Good steal. Splash. Block that for me. There you go, Simmons. Like, we got all big men, so we need to start dominating that paint. And he just went right past. Splash. Let's play some good D. Oh man, I gotta see that again. This man just... Alright. Uh-oh. Poster time! In your face. All right, come on. We ain't going anywhere. We ain't going anywhere. We ain't going anywhere. Oh, Ben Simmons wide open. He ain't got no jump shot, but he wide open. Oh, really? Come on, Ben Simmons. You can't cross yourself up, man. Get that ball, man. Ain't doing nothing with it. <What's> that? Just bounce off this man's head. Block that.
Embiid is shooting jumpers. We need help.
I'm here, I'm here. I got ball. Hands up, hands up, hands up.
Block that.
Nice. Oh, nice up and under he did.
Pick up, pick up, pick up.
Oh, Ben Simmons open.
Shoot that. Rebound.
Give me that dunk. Last game, I didn't even score at all.
Oh, bad pass.
Play of the game. Won the game and got play of the game. Boom! That was nasty. Remind me of my third prom date. Just nasty. All right, so we're going to. We made it to the finals. Games get so intense, got me drinking Gatorade over here. Alright, cool. Rhythm shooter, what does that do? What does rhythm shooter do? Catch and shoot jumpers. Okay. I don't shoot too many jump shots. Get my collection. Sweet. All right, let me go ahead and get this last game out of the way. Gotta get one more point than Vince Carter and get a dunk. All right.
Let's see, hold up. Chris Bosh, Steve Nash. Steve Nash is point guard. Ben Simmons be guarding Vince Carter. Tracy McGrady.
Oh, all Toronto, all old Toronto Raptors. All right. Ben Simmons wide open?
Give me that block!
None of that in here, Steve Nash. None of that.
Oh, it hit me in the back. Vince Carter just took a dunk to the face. Sheik, you haven't scored yet. Take the ball and score. Come on. Shoot a bad jump shot. I want you to. Don't bet. Oh my goodness, T-Mac just basically posterized us. Get off me, Steve Nash. Get off me. You can't guard me. Okay, we can't stop that. Go and beat. Don't go. Did he hit that? Give it everywhere. Sheik, take that and score. Steve Nash popped that in my face. Yep, he showed it. Somebody get the ball from me. Oh, going past the Nash. Oh, somebody got posterized. Oh, I love T-Mac wide open. I blocked that. There you go. Should've gave it a stick to Ben Simmons. Hey, no threes. We can give us two, but no threes.
I'm in it right here.
Shoot that. What point did this Carter score? Try to make sure a guy got to score more than him. Two. I think I got four. I'm trying to blow past him.
Yeah, I think I had more points. Oh, I had eight. So it didn't matter if I scored or not.
Play of the game.
won the game and got the play of the game. We destroyed them. All right, let's see what we got. We dominated this tournament. Well, except for that one loss. Alright, let's see what we got here. Whew. Love the jersey. I don't need to wear it now. Alright. Alright, YouTube. This was D-Legend 100. A stream of NBA Live 19 of the battle at the Hoop Dome. The next video, of course, will be us going into the... Basically, we're going to be going into, well, Q55 or whatever that word is. 54, whatever. And we're going to be going and doing some street battles, some street tournaments there. Still have not reached the NBA. Still haven't gone and haven't gone into the league yet. But eventually... We may go ahead and get into the league, but hey, thank you guys for watching, for tuning into this stream. If you like the channel, go ahead and hit that subscribe button down below. Also, if you wish to go, if you like the video, go ahead and put a like there too. All right, well, I'll go ahead and end this stream off. This is D-Legend 100, out. Peace.